Hello, this is Noel from Need to Lose Weight and Fitness for Life. I'm doing this special video because I want to talk about one of the things that I consume to help me, which I make it fresh. This is about a gallon and a half. A fruit and vegetable protein smoothie, okay? And what I add to this, first of all, I take two capsules of the Make Ultra Fit in the morning, and then I have a little bit of this in a cup. What this is lettuce, spinach, a lot of spinach. That's where you see that it's green. Cucumbers with the skin, the mini cucumbers with the skin. They're seedless. I washed it and I put the whole thing in there. That's why it's also green. It's got cabbage, the lettuce, it has carrots, it has mango, pineapple, and protein powder. Banana, of course, it has banana, plenty of bananas. The protein powder, it has a vanilla to it. So when you're drinking this, it's a little thick because I have plenty of bananas. Take away from the vegetable taste. Because I can't imagine drinking my vegetables. A lot of people like V8, but I don't. So what I did, I added some bananas to it. So you taste that vanilla banana flavor on it. And the beauty about it, that it has about 30 grams of protein every cup you drink. Because I add plenty of protein to that. There's about 500 grams of protein in this whole thing. So that's what I do. So I get my protein from that. Then I wait a few hours and I'll have like an apple or some almonds, usually an apple for a snack. And then I'll try to have like a meal if I can, like a salad or something. And then at night I'll have the same thing. I have my fruit and vegetable drink, you know, which is tasty, you know. If you tried it at home and you made it, I use the bullet. Everybody know what the bullet is, and that's how I make it. So the weight's coming off, little by little. I haven't worked out in a few weeks because of the temperature of the pool here dropped, but I signed up to the city pool, and the temperature is at 85 degrees. Now, I went there today hoping that I would swim 6 hours. Could not swim 6 hours. So I did ab crunches in the car. That's all I was able to do. I came home upset because I wanted to do 6 hours. The pool was closed. Because they have a rule, if it's under 60, then when I open the pool, it has to be 60 or above. So I learned that next time I have to look at my temperature in my clock, in my phone, and see what the temperature is. I should have did that. I should have had called, but I didn't. But it's okay. You know, you live and learn, you know? I'm going to do push-ups. I'm going to do them incline. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my body, and I'm going to put it like this against the counter, and I'm going to bring myself up. Those are push-ups, same thing. You're not doing it flat on the floor. I'm too heavy right now to do it so on the floor, so I'm going to do it this way. I used to do it when I was younger, and this is much easier to do. So it's going to work this part here. It's going to work my chest. It's going to work a little bit of this too. So you're going to feel the burn. So here we're going to do three sets of 10. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take a break. I used to do a lot of these when I was younger, in the floor or like this. I prefer to do it this way though. I learned that from my friend Misael Soto, because I used to work out with him. I worked out with a lot of people. I even worked out with Lee Haney for a few minutes, you know, at a fitness center. I think it was called the Super Fitness Center, something like that. I think it was Watertown, if I'm not mistaken. I was there with Mike and got to meet Linda Mary, a four-time Miss Olympia and eight-time Mr. Olympia. And he shaked my hand and I spotted him when he was benching, and he was pretty good. Linda Mary, by the way, she kissed me 4 times. She gave me a hug. I was the only person in the whole place she hugged and kissed. My friend was like, wow. You're a lucky guy, you know. I don't know. I guess she chose me, so I'm gonna do 10 more. Ready? I had that picture, man, but I lost it. I wish I had it because I like to post it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. Now, if you notice, I'm not in a gym. So I'm gonna do this without a gym. If I can, I'm gonna try to avoid the gym. I'd like to join the gym next month to stop pumping real iron, but I'm gonna try to do my goal without the gym. Just doing everything at home. With what I have at home, chairs, the bed, the counter, the pool. You know, choose what I have around me for me to work out and do my exercise. Do it the natural way without having to spend money, you know? I'm gonna do another set. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Whew, 2 more. 8. Nope. 9. 1 more. Come on, we can do this. Yeah. That feels good. Okay. Now, I will be meeting Dr. Soler this weekend. Hopefully, I'll do another interview with him. Now, remember, you want to order the product, www.drsolermick.com to order the Mick Ultra Fit Weight Loss System. www.drsolermick.com. Okay? Order your system. Start your workout. You can do it at home. Eat right. And the weight will start coming off. Okay? If you get off track, get back on track. I got off track. I'm not going to lie to anybody, but I got back on track. That's all it's about. You get off track, you go back on track. Don't let anything stand between you and your body and fitness. Make that the number one thing in your body, in your life. If you're overweight, make that number one because it's going to keep you healthy. You're going to feel good about yourself. And that's what it's all about. Nobody makes you happy. Happy comes within yourself. If you look good, you feel great, you're going to be happy. Okay, I learned that the hard way. I always thought that somebody else would make me happy. It doesn't work that way. Nobody makes anybody happy. Happy comes within. So we find happiness within ourselves. So this is something I have to do for me and for my health. And I know I'm going to be a lot happier when I accomplish my goals. Imagine not going to a place and buy beautiful clothing. So anyway, I'm going to let everybody go. Share my posting for a chance to win a Mick Ultra Fit Weight Loss System on Ultra Fit Coffee, and I'll let everybody go, and I'll keep you posted, and I'll see you in my next video. Ciao, and have a great day, and have a happy holidays.